An iconic Key West attraction is restored after it was damaged when Hurricane Irma slammed the Florida Keys last month. Artists put the finishing touches on the southernmost point marker yesterday. The concrete monument had to be restuccoed and primed before artists could repaint it by hand. Unlike the marker, much of Key West escaped serious damage during the hurricane.